stand in front of a mirror and then go to war with that person in the mirror, then disappear and don't come back until you win over that person. If you conquer yourself, you conquer the world. The first person that you have to conquer is you. That's cause after you win over millions of people, the first person to bring you down could be you. One who conquers others is great. One who conquers the world is mighty. The one who conquers himself is divine. And keep rocking!